Okay, let's go to the next target. The next target will be the leg. Now, ideally, I'd like to get on the inside of the leg or the main artery there. This is basically the last target I'll go for. But if you attack in combination, I might go to the guy's head. He starts flinching upward. I can take a slash to the leg. I do not want to single directly just go for the leg. Okay, he's much faster to go to my head right there. It's a much better shot than what I can get right there. Okay, so just try and avoid immediately going there, but for this drill, just so that you can get your legs moving and that you know that that is a target right there, we do isolate this specific target. Let's see how they go.